So yeah.
Here. Ah, nice. I'm marking just a
Damn. That was a cutscene. I wanted to smoke first. Damn, I can't even use my lighter. The light is off. Why is all this so dark? Oh, well, I do have it all. Hey, that's good enough.
Here we go.
Alrighty. Where we gotta go? Top right.
What the hell happened out here? I'm guessing the
I
military
need to
bombed the
put on
shit out of this place.
that.
Why would they do that?
Hold up.
Well, it sometimes destroyed parts of the city that were lost to the infected or to the rebels. That seems like overkill. Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least eight.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
My bad, I'm talking to myself in my head. Alright, so there's no way to go over
there. What are you talking
about again? So, at least eight.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert, stock up all we can.
We can't, these are horse.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
So fine. I wouldn't be completely wrong. I just came from here, but where else can I go? Oh, okay. Well, I can change the power.
It's out of gas.
What the fuck is the gas? Oh, it's not okay. So yeah, I'm gonna see. How many people leaving in and out? I assume. Oh, getting denied. Dang. They denied 28, no, 30 people. And expelled 22. And just in October. And then the next one, then they haven't been, after October, they haven't been accepted. No. I'm not that right now. Continued WLF disruption of our supply lines, in addition to infected attacks and spores infestations, means we are still unable to meet the weekly food distribution quota. So by being no food, they have to, they can't accept people, but they have to, like, in 97 expelled 50. At first he was doing good because they had food. Dang. Peep the city gate sale to new entrance. Until further notice, to ease the burden on a food stock. Step up your sweep for criminals and expel them. All class 2 criminals now qualify for expulsion. We're running out of time.
Idiots. Just turning everyone against you.
No gas over there. I may have to look. Literally go look. What was that? I don't think so. This one is wrong, boy. We're gonna start from left to right. I think I can get it from right here. I don't know. I know y'all heard that call outside.
This is cool. And like a... It's probably been like this for years. Something collapsed on me. Not a fan.
Okay, so focus. Clickers be getting me. Imagine a hard mode. Or the hardest one. I'm gonna be done for.
Okay. That's all of them. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers. Yeah. Not sure. Where are we? You think this is the bank?
Looks like a bank.
No.
Fancy schmancy.
The ATM was the day giveaway. They don't look, they don't observe. It's the bank. I'm just looking, just scavenging, just looking. I don't want to go over there, hold on. Can I push it? No, I got it.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank. Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. I love that movie.
Hold up, because I forgot it was 60. Just check it.
Here we go.
If that wasn't that woman, just horrified. Oh my god.
Thanks, dude.
How many bullets in there? Did she have some bullets? Did she have bullets? No, that's what the fuck did she have?
Look at all this money. The bag's full. We were back in the old world. Whew, we'd be rich.
Oh, shit. And what's on the bag?
They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Outbreak day was long. long.
Cool.
I saw that trophy. Here's some trophies. That's right. I guess.
Yo, I'm out.
Cool.
This only hit me out of the head.
You're sliced. Go down. What that doing? I understand they two hit now. I'm gonna get the runner first. Get this bitch on my ass.
Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh. That place was crazy. All right, let's find that gas.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Oh, I see. I'm not doing it. Sorry.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
Oh, my hand hurts.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
In Washington, right? She can't. Okay, she's just dumb and weak. Like, I could have made that jump.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Just lock in, just lock in, and onto all the extra space and shit. Oh. I don't want some shit. I don't know, hold up. I don't want none of that yet. How long have you been over there? Oh. I'm bombing out at her.
Spring and Fifth.
I read it, but I didn't.
Score.
Yes. Oh, and tell me I had a revolver. Now I gotta go all the way back around. Oh well. I'm trying to figure something right there.
Stop, stop. No, no, no.
Can you get through? All right, I got you. Stay low.
Oh, I like that. You like move with your hands. Get done, buddy. Get done. Get done. What you got? Oh, thank you. Oh, what's
he got?
Nice and quiet. No! Where did he go? Wow. Don't tell me that's the big dude. Oh wait, what am I thinking of this? Do you have those boots? No. I'm not a quitter, but this shit that made me want to get off. Yep, that's what I'm going to do. Gotta make me some feel though. Oh, if I'm talking like that, oh, it's really, it really be nobody on this loud. It just be me. It be me. It be me on this motherfucker. I don't want anything, cause, you know, for me, I guess that's what we're doing nowadays, you know. I'm gonna make me some film. Oh, that's how I made the scene. I'm gonna go make me some film.